Hi again, this is my new project. My son's asked me to make one of his characters from his video game. This is a new project. I've never done it before. It's going to be a robot. I don't know how it's going to turn out. So far, this is the amateur in pieces. Let's see how this goes. Well, here he is. Gizmo. A character from one of my son's videos. And he's ready to have the clay put on him. Hope this turns out okay. And my son likes it. Holding thumbs. Well, here he is. Gizmo. I finished putting the clay on. It was quite difficult. Be surprised. It was very difficult. And this is what he looks like so far. And now he's drying. And let's hope this works out. And let's hope he stands in this position because I don't want him falling over. Well, here is Gizmo with his first coat of paint. Doesn't look much at the moment, but that's the base paint. And I'm going to add some more. This is Gizmo. And I've put the next layer on, and you can see a little bit of shading. It's starting to form. He's starting to look okay. I've still got to add a lot more, and let's see how that goes. Well, here he is, Gizmo. I've painted him. I just need to fix up a couple of mistakes, but I think he's almost finished. This is what he looks like so far. Well, here he is, Gizmo. I just finished varnishing him and he's still drying and he's also got the glow in the dark paint and I'm going to see if it shows up. Let me try and switch the light off. Here we go. See, he glows, but at night he glows much brighter. Thanks for watching.